The prices of gold jewelry in Laos have touched new heights after gold rates were in the range of more than 9 million kip per baht weight, or 2.2 million kip a selung, since early 2021. Over the past few days, Phu Vong Jewelry Shop in Vientiane, one of the leading gold traders of Laos, sold a baht weight, or 15 grams of gold, at more than 10 million kip, and a selung, or 3.75 grams, for more than 5 million kip. The rise in the prices of gold jewelry has the public worried that the cost of consumer goods too will increase and become a cause for further problems amid the COVID-19 pandemic, especially for people with small incomes. The shop will certainly offer buyers lower prices as the depreciation of gold products is also taken into consideration. In Laos, gold is considered an enduring asset while money is not, and people in developing countries may store gold products when currencies are weak. This issue is a major reason for the rise in gold prices at the global level and particularly in Laos. Economists say the gold price is usually dependent on global market trends and most gold items are imported, but the prices would continue to increase further if COVID-19 continues to spread globally for a long time.